On January 27, 2017, 36-year-old Timothy Verrill brutally stabbed and beat two women to death in a Farmington, New Hampshire house. 48-year-old Christine Sullivan, who lived in a home with her boyfriend Dean Smoronk, and 32-year-old Jenna Pellegrini, who was a houseguest, were sleeping at the time Tim entered the house. Dean was not home at the time, however, he and Tim were members of the Mountain Man Motorcycle Club, which was an organization known to deal drugs. Tim thought one of the women was a police informant, so he snuck in to take care of the threat. The investigators noticed the house happened to have an Amazon Echo. They thought it might have captured crucial audio evidence that could shed light on the events that transpired during those fatal hours. In a groundbreaking move that blurred the line of digital privacy, a judge ordered Amazon to hand over the Echo recordings. Once the recordings were listened to, Tim was arrested and charged with 2 counts of first-degree murder and 2 counts of second-degree murder. The first trial held in October 2019 ended in a mistrial due to a procedural error made by the New Hampshire State Police in submitting evidence. After many motions and setbacks in this case, the second trial date for Timothy Verrill still hasn't been set.